Now let's play with our settings for our noise that we've added. As you can see here, we have a lot of different noise here. Now what we're going to do is we notice we have a lot of color here, so let's take care of that first. So let's do this in monochromatic. And what that's going to do is that's going to change it just to black and white. There we go. Now let's say about 20%. That's a bit much. Let's just key that in. We'll key that in at 20%. Hit OK. Now, you know, you could also, take some of this back out however you want to, anywhere from 5 to 40%, whatever you want to do. So let's adjust the brightness and contrast on this. So let's go to Image, Adjustments. What this is going to do is this is going to bring out certain stars while setting other ones back a bit. Let's play with this a little bit. There we go. There we go. Now we have a star field going on. Something rather nice here. And you know what? We'll accept this right now. What we're going to do is we're going to need to add another layer on top of this to give this some more stars in the background. So what we're going to do is we're going to pause here and we'll pick it up on the next part.